In the time of your confessions, in the hour of your deepest need,